It's GoGoMediaGirl, and I'm at Fireworks Media with Funya.
Don't be shy, is it? Funya.
Oh, Funya. And so what do you do?
What do I do?
What's your job?
Well, I started here as an intern. And I just slowly moved my way through to producing and creative producing, which is my first project now that I'm doing with Fireworks as a producer.
So what were you working on?
What am I working on? It's a TV show, a telenovela for ETV. And it's my brainchild. So we're just looking to grow it and see where it can go as a story. So that's what I'm busy with right now.
What's a telenovela?
What's a telenovela? Oh, that's the true point. Telenovela is a bit like, it's a bit like a soap opera. You know soap operas? Yeah, it's a bit like that. It speaks to particular themes and the way in which the story is told and the world in which it's set. So it's very dramatic. It's very over the top. The only difference between a soap opera and a telenovela is that a telenovela has a limited run. So there's an ending to the story, unlike a soap opera, which can run for 10, 20 years. A telenovela will probably run for 2 or 3 years even. So telenovelas are quite popular in South America. Actually, they're very huge.
Yeah. Good to know. So do you have like a title for your job?
Not yet, really.
For real?
No, like, I just got here and I'm just trying to move my way through.
Okay.
But I can tell you where I'd like to see myself.
Where?
As a writer and a director.
So
making features.
Okay.
That's where I'd love to see myself.
So how are you gonna get there? Like, what's your plan?
Who knows? Who knows? I won't sit here and lie about that. I don't have that figured out. But at the moment, I'm still learning and seeing what's gonna come out of this.
Why do you want to get to that point?
Why?
Yeah, why?
Are you asking why? Because I've always wanted to make films. It's always been my dream since I was a kid to make film. There's a way in which stories are told through film, and it always seemed appealing to me. Just the scale at which a story could be told, it always is something I'd always loved about that.
Okay. Yeah, so what skills do you need when you're doing that stuff?
What I do. Okay, maybe let's start. I went to film school. And there, that's where I sort of started to see where I see myself and I'd like to see myself at. So I worked a lot on my writing, more than anything. That's what I spent a lot of time on, my writing, my reading, and my understanding of story and scripts, writing scripts. That's where I channeled a lot of my work into, because I knew with that I can do a lot of things, in which would lead me to directing as well. Sooner or later. So I knew that's the one skill I needed to get right.
Okay.
Yeah.
What kind of films do you want to make?
What kind of films do I want to make? I want to make weird films. I want to make strange, weird.
Oh, weird.
Yeah, I want to make strange films. I don't know, like, I've always wanted to explore, like, very heavy subject matter. And you know, subject matter, right? Like, it's just like, I don't know, just strange films. I can't even answer that. That's a very good question, actually, because I don't know.
Yeah.
What?
About that.
Working
with the women, girls, and stuff.
My view.
Yeah.
Is that what you're asking?
Like, yeah.
I can tell you one thing. The person that gave me my first break in the industry was a woman. And I worked under her a lot of the times, and I stood back and I watched her work. But the thing is about this industry, it's very it's very male dominated. It's dominated by a lot of men. And for a woman, you have to fight. You have to, you know, for them to take you seriously and for them to respect what you do. It's that much more of a fight. And watching, sitting back and watching someone work as hard as she did, that in itself was an inspiration. Even here, my mentor is a woman, my producer is a woman. And I take my cue from her, and I sit back and I learn from her because, you know, she's really good at what she does beyond being a woman, as a human being, as a professional. Don't fall now. She's good at it. So I've got nothing but respect. If you look in there, it's nothing but women in there, and they do their job very well. Every person in there does their job very well. So for me, it's not about that. You know, I think I come from a different place where whether you're a woman or not, you can get the job done as well.
Yeah. And since you like just got into here, mm-hmm. and you're like learning, mm-hmm. so can you tell us some of the things that you've learned so far about it?
Discipline. I've realized that to really, really cut it, I'm gonna need to be extra special and extra hardworking and that much more motivated in what I do. Because there's a lot of, it's very competitive. There's a lot of people in my age and who are trying to prove themselves. So they're doing that much more. And that's the one thing I've realized. Like it's a small industry with a lot of people in it, and everyone wants to prove a point, and everyone wants to get to the next level. So,
any tips on getting to the next level, like anything?
Be a student of your work and your art. Get it right. Repetition. It's not even about being perfect, but it's about working towards something time and time and time again, and it takes years and years and years and years and years. That's my advice. Like, be a student of your craft.
Okay. Well, that was Funya at Fireworks Media and GoGoMediaGirl.